Hello and welcome to a new series, Shipwrecked. I'm Washable Dust 90, and that is Molested Zombie.
Hi! Oh, you're such a butt. You have to come up sometime.
Holy crap. Anyhooser. There is a list of achievements to get. And we're not done them in any particular order, but a few of them are grow 10 trees, conquer a dungeon, make wool using string, make all types of colored wool, discover a secret, just a bunch of different things to do. But, this map is made by yours, crafters.
Whoa.
And it's called Shipwrecked.
So many hidden things around here. This is ridiculous.
Yeah. Did you get any seeds?
Yeah, I got two.
Okay. Good.
Got a pumpkin.
Got two saplings, yay. Hey. Come here. Here. Really?
Give me my water.
I gave you wood.
Such a prevert. I'm going to gather up some dirt and connect this piece to that piece over there.
Yep, because that's one of the achievements, making a great big island. Oh, I lost the water. What are we gonna do for water now?
Really?
Oh, we're gonna die. There's no water here. Here's spiders. Because this is not where I'm starting from. I have dirt. I'll sell it to you. What is that? What are you putting dirt down there for? Are you grabbing the dirt or?
Yeah, okay. Why would I be placing dirt?
To build it up?
No, I'm digging dirt. I want to get dirt. Obviously, you don't listen.
I see. Okay, there's some flowers. Let's go see over here. Yes, I've played this one other time for a little bit. There is food. Ooh, piece of chicken. Let's grab the fishies. Two of those. Some of these. Crow. There's a piece of chicken over here if you want it.
Okay.
Just need to get into mining. Should keep that straightened out. So first things first is to go see where that spider is at. He's making all kinds of noise. It does sound like he's got a couple of friends with him. It's an odd place for cobblestone. Let's see what's down here. I bet it's a spider spawner. Is that a cow? Oh wow, there's a lot of them in there. Stop. Yep, there we go. That's nice. Just great. let's go grab a torch. Probably been my best interest. You have a friend over here. He looks sad.
I'm my friend. I don't like the color green.
Alright, so now we do this. That down there, get some of these cookings. Come on, buckets. What are you doing? Are you gonna craft dirt?
No, I was looking at something.
There's someone that's way up over there. Oh, there it is. Shit. Really? Use bone meal on the trees or use bone meal on the plants.
I'd waste it on trees.
Let's see which plant is plant. That's pumpkin, that is melon. Oh, fully grown? Wow, that's amazing. Okay, now, oh, waiting on, there's a watermelon. Skeleton. axe, because we're gonna need that shovel, pickaxe, and a sword. At the start of the, when I first logged in, there was a wooden sword and a stone sword and a torch floating in the tree when I first got here. So I grabbed those, and that's how I got a wooden sword, and she has a stone sword, and there's a torch. If you want to plant your seed, you can. I just held for it.
There.
Thank you. Alright, need a chest out here. One of these days I'll learn how to make a chest and completely craft it. Why are you not dropping any saplings? Work for my lens.
I don't think working for melons works.
No, it doesn't work for trees either.
We're not in Sky Factory.
Right. That. Bucket. Leave my hoe. Go down into the hole. Right. Should be sufficient. And there. Hey. Cocoa beans.
I made it.
You did it.
There's a moo-moo over here.
Yep. There's also one down here by the spider spawner. Horse can hear him mooing.
On a chest too?
You know, like, meow, I'm in a mine. Meow.
And a chest with a stone sword. Diary log number 330. Diary log 331 and three fishies.
I found four string.
Ow.
Got a spider right too.
And a pumpkin.
think our melons and pumpkins are mad at us.
What? They're not growing?
Yeah.
Hey, Moo Moo. Gonna fall? Gonna fall. Told you were gonna fall.
No, how to
planted trees in my way.
Come up, bud. Come up. It's been a while since you've seen daylight.
Bring my Moo Moo over here.
Right, block you and hey. Hey. Hey, yeah, there you go. Come on. Maybe I'll be able to make some fences.
Here. Get out of the water. Come on. Just stand here and hold this. Just make you wait.
Okay, don't believe that 15 are gonna be enough. 18, maybe. Let's see here. There we go. You got a piece of wheat?
Yep.
Okay, you want to walk him over here? Have your wheat.
I don't have any wheat.
Hi, can I come in? Ha ha.
Can you here. Wheat. Take your door down, that's weird. You want a sword?
I have one.
Whatever, dude.
I found this stuff. It's in the furnace, oven, cooker, stove.
Good for you.
It's shiny. Cow? Hey, buddy, how's it going? Here, let's get you some direct sunlight. Come on. Oh, don't die. Please don't die. Come on. Don't take any more damage. Oh, stop getting hurt, gal. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, my gosh. All right. Ha. I need to keep the wheat for a few. You guys can have it in a little while. Okay, so now we have iron. So need a pickaxe and stuff like that there. Yay, we have a pumpkin. Oh, I put it in the chest over here, didn't I? Bloop. Yep. There is also a merchant village somewhere. I could probably turn my render distance up and find it, but where's the fun in that? Ooh, what are you? Skeleton, two zombies. Try to get this guy. I need some bones. Oh, man. This is probably going to hurt. Hmm?
My dog is a crybaby.
Yeah, he is. I got more seeds. I can breed the cows. Shall I breed the cows?
Sure.
Dear, dear thing. Yeah. It's your baby. Messing around, time to get to mining.
Ow! Stupid cactus. Poked me.
Wish maybe it would help if I made more torches. Before I decide to go mining. What are you doing?
I'm digging a hole.
Why?
Why not?
It just seems awful suspicious that you would dig a hole over there.
Because this looked suspicious.
Yay, it's raining. Now we can collect water. Oh, wait.
Really? What a dork.
I should make some barrels so we can collect water.
Ah!
Problem?
Yep, I sprung a leak.
Skeleton, apparently. Yay. Boy. Why do I do this to myself? Oh, here he is. Hey. Let's go ahead and get rid of all these. I don't want anything spawning behind them and catching me off guard. Two pieces of coal. Alright, I guess I'll grab some dirt.
the rain.
Yep. I'll have to turn off the, break the torches I've got surrounding a spider spawner so it'll turn back on so we can get some string, so we can make some wool, so we can make a bed, so we can go to sleep, so we can end the rain.
Alright. Come here, tree, I need wood. It's dusty, but took it all. Yes, that would be a reference to you.
Yeah, I'm referenced. What do we got here? Oh, interesting. Waterfall. Okay, go. Go through. There we go.
Yeah, I remember.
Right here.
See you later, Moomoos.
Right. Six torches left.
There's a hole.
There's also a mine shaft.
Oh.
Here you, Enderman. Are you down there? Another skeleton. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm down. There we go. Oh, there he is.
I found a chest.
I just killed an Enderman. Like a bow.
There's a table down here.
Is there?
There's an enchanted table.
Nice. Do I see your name tag?
Carvings on the stone will read escape now.
Oh shoot. You said that as I broke the torches in like, what, 2, 3 spider spawn?
Okay, I think somebody died down here.
Did you find a chest with bones?
Rotten flesh.
Oh.
A leather hat.
Spawn. Come on, I need more string. I need a lot more string. Hey, I'm over here. There we go. Okay, let's do that. So that would probably be a good idea. Okay. Spider spawner, come on. Come on. Please? Just... Yay, two this time.
Really? You were gonna blow me up?
Who?
I don't know, somebody was. It was a trap.
4. What are you attacking that way? I'm over here. Oh boy. Here we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna chance that anymore.
Some TNT.
One and a half hearts is down far enough. Fishies, come here. Grab that. And you. I need two more strings. Be able to make a bed. A bed.
Isn't there like two of us?
Yeah. So I said a bed. So I'm gonna have to go back down there, kill some more spiders, and then come back up. Yay. Alright, spider. Ooh, you got potions. Psst, over here. Would she stop? He's got speed. Oh, you sneaky booger.
The sun hurts my eyes.
Ooh, that was close. Right, how much do we have now? It's two. One more string. I think. Yep. One more string. Come on, dude. Yay. Food, 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 food. I'm eating everything. It's not because it's delicious.
Oh, I gotta resituate. This couch has like sucked me in.
Yep, that couch tends to do that. It really
Oh my
does.
goodness. No, you cannot move. Love me, stay comfy.
Need to go for a swim at some point in time and go rescue our crewman. Well, I guess now's as good a time as any. Okay, where's he at? Where's he at? Right about here, I believe.
I need to go AFK for a minute.
You're gonna wanna exit.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. Well, BRB.
Okay. There's our mate. Save the trapped sailor. Don't worry, villager man. I'll rescue you. Too much. You know what the bad part is? If I die down here, our beds are down here. Alrighty, I'll be right. Well, I'll be back sometime. I'm coming back, don't worry. I promise, I'll be back. Ooh, it was close. If only there was a way you could sink faster. I mean, a pocket full of rocks, you would think that would help you sink, but apparently not. Alright, so one more time and then we can put this here. I'm not gonna have enough time to go back up the no. Ooh, not cool. Why did you do that? Gotta bring him up somehow. It's the quickest and safest way. So, do I have any dirt? 13. If you decide to download this map, there's a notepad or a document in it, notepad of course, that has the achievements, and then it tells you that there is actually a village or a merchant. It's actually there, if I'm not mistaken, it is that way, because there is a dock off to the side, and there is a fence post, and it is pointing that way, kind of. So, yeah. Under the stars or under the tree. There. Don't believe 12 is going to be enough for them. But it may be enough. We'll see. 15. We'll find out. I should just get this ready. Okay, we want you. There, you there, want you there, you there, you there. I think that's right. You there, I can't see anymore. And there, 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 and across that, drop you here, drop you there, I believe, and then drop you there. Right? Alright, is that it? Did I do it right? Did I do it wrong? I did it wrong. Shoot. Need that one there. And... that there. And this one here. That should do it, I believe. That should get me all the way out. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's not right. That looked wrong. Okay, I didn't goof. Alright, so I need to build you a house. You can... let's do that so you don't get any friends coming to visit you. Let's see here. There's that. Let's put a sign there. Alright, that should be good. Should be able to get him out now. Right. You. Really, Lizzie? What are you doing? Seems like it's taking an awful long time for this grass to catch up. Just didn't want to leave that there. Enchantment table. Books. Let's get rid of that, and this. Right. What type of house should we build for our villager? Could put him up over in the tower. I'm sure he would like it. Alright, so anyway, let's I guess go dig. Grab some more dirt. Let's see here. More shovels. What you doing, Liz? Cobblestone. Really? I don't have any cobblestone. Oh, I used it all on the tower over there. Okay. Right, so let's go ahead and build a bench, tool station, crafting table. Jerk. Actually, the last time I played this, it was a very long time ago, and the 1.8 version of this was not out yet. So he could have changed some stuff around, so I'm just assuming not everything's where it was. But then again, it may have been. Things still may be in the exact same spot, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, that should be enough to make some shovels. Wonder if that is where you're supposed to kill them from. So let's get some dirt. As long as that one's up on top, I should be able to move this one over here. I remember that. I fell down there before and died. I actually do have the videos for that, but decided to redo the series.
And it's flipping raining again.
Yep, but at least now there's beds placed. And it's nighttime, so if we hurry up, we can hurry up and get in bed before bad guys happen.
Okay. Oh, other side of the tree. Okay, night-night. Stopped.
Yep, every time.
Shoot.
Villager house. out of dirt. Let's see here. Is that enough to go all the way across. Yep. Nice. Huh. All right, now we can do a villager house.
What was I gonna do?
Hack down trees.
No, that's what you're doing. I don't remember what I was gonna do. Did you already get these chests?
What chests?
You didn't.
What chest?
Holy cow! There's two chests over here.
I've added stuff to it.
Oh.
I've added saddles and stuff. There was iron in there, but I took it out and
replaced it with buckets?
No, I made.
Oh, there's two buckets in it. Yes.
Okay, that's all the trees cut down. And
here, what's happened? You forgot a tree.
No, I didn't.
See?
Nope. It grew. Saplings.
Smokey, it's an eraser. It's not a toy. Cat's over here playing with one of the boys' erasers.
Yeah, your cats.
He was trying to get the cord for my laptop.
That's not good. Start biting that ninja hole.
Yeah, I was collecting those.
Done a very good job. They were laying all over the ground.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, they was. See, look, they're still laying all over the ground.
Mm. liar pants on fire. One. Huh. Okay. Yeah, I can math. Not.
I can't even simple math.
I know.
There's that. Okay. Stair roof or just wood roof?
I just do a flat roof. It gets simple.
Okay.
Gotta go all out. We're gonna go all out. That means I would have to build it.
Isn't that right?
Look what I have.
Okay,
look what I have.
Oh, where'd you get that from?
Over there. Over there. Nope, not
there. Oh, over there?
Mm-hmm.
Murderer.
I didn't murder nobody.
Was it in the chest?
Mm-hmm. Power one.
Nice. Alright, I got a pretty door.
Can I hit you with it?
Go for it. Thought you were gonna shoot me with it.
I don't have any arrows.
There's one. We have an arrow. A singular arrow. Just one.
There's a boat dock.
Yeah, I think the village, you see how there's like a fence post just like pointing off in one direction? Like behind you?
Like in front of me?
Let me show you what I'm talking about. It's one. This one? Yeah, it's just one fence post, and it's like, I don't know. I think the village is that way. That way. But we can't leave the island just yet. We have a ton of stuff to do. That.
So is it gonna be like, what's that one? City of Atlantis?
No. It's not underwater. Although I could have gotten that map. I don't remember what it's called though. It's not called Atlantis. It's like underwater something.
It's Water World.
Let's see here. 18 36 should be good. Hey, did you pick those? You picked up one.
It's sand?
Yeah. I was gonna say, why am I picking it up?
going to do something. I don't remember what it was.
Don't know. What type of, what color of glass does our villager want?
What?
What type of glass windows does our villager want? What color? We have, we have orange, lime, pink, light blue, green, and blue.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you should ask him. I bet you he says, huh?
I know, right? I'm gonna go with
blue.
Yeah, let's just go with lapis blue. Nothing fancy.
You're already making it fancy by coloring it.
I know. I said, let's not make it too fancy. Let's see here. Open this, that, and yeah, it worked. There. Okay. Now for this part here. There. Let's do this for now. Whoa. I guess we go get the villager. Right, hey buddy. You ready to come out of there? No? You know what? It's time to come out, bud. Scoot over so I can. Dude, let's just go ahead and try to push you back there. Go up, up, up. Yep, there you go. Yep. Right, so you're all happy because you're free. No longer trapped. What is your trade? 20? Oh. I should just let you get eaten, dude. For real. I say we advertise for the zombies. Hey, look, a villager. Come eating. There's a jerk. He wants 20 wheat for one freaking emerald. It's like one of the worst trades I've ever seen.
Yeah. I agree.
Okay, that should be lit up enough. Let's light this up a bit better. Perfect. It's all nice and wet. Shouldn't have to worry about anything. Really shouldn't have to worry about melons ever growing again, apparently. Or wheat, for that matter. Where'd the pumpkins came out of the water, didn't they?
There's a creeper up there on the tower.
Over the top? Yeah, he's keeping watch out for ships for us.
Let's come down and play.
Guess how he's gonna alert us?
Buddy?
You're seriously gonna go mess with a creeper? Did you diggy hole?
No, I didn't dig hole.
You should always dig a hole when you see something suspicious. Yep. Bones. Ooh. Bane of arthropods. Iron sword. Leathers. A book. Redstones.
Oop, he's still up there.
Music and stuff. Ooh, you blewed up the tower. There's always secrets in towers. I mean, everybody knows that. I mean, Hashtag tower secrets. Yes, you did. You blowed it up. Ooh.
Oh.
I was gotta tear everything up.
Gotta do best.
Alright.
I'm, however, calling it a night.
Yep, I'm gonna grow this wheat and fill up this area with as much as I can, and then I'm gonna call it.
Alrighty. Bye!
Bye! Alright, now I'm going to go ahead and wrap up this episode, and thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye!